can't say that on stage. You don't go to Disney World, you don't see Mickey going, I'm not real, I'm not real. He makes $1 million a day, better keep his damn mouth shut. Here I am working with you on a Thursday night at the Old World restaurant. I'm not real, and I don't give a damn. I'll tell you what, we're going to take a little break from Justin. I'm going to bring him back up, I promise. I want to introduce you to a few more friends. Can I do that, folks? And then we'll bring Justin back up. You want to do a song first? Would you like to have him do a little song real quick? And then we'll, okay, we'll do a little song. It's a blues tune, and the blues is the most forgiving music there is. I thought gospel was. Wrong crowd? What's going on? We're going to do the blues. You pull that string. You turn my head, the words I say are the words you said. You roll my eyes, you change my position. You're like a shadow, always shifting. You get in the woods, you cut me down. Then you turn me into a clown. Expressions on my face are always showing. I sing this song, never, never knowing. Am I you or are you me? Am I you, or are you me? Or am I an extension of your split personality? Or am I a hunk of wood stuck on your knee? Won't you tell me? Thank you. I can't believe you think that's good. A $350 microphone, he chops it up for one damn joke. Son of a bitch. I'll put you right over here, Justin. I'll bring you back up later. This floor stinks. That's Justin, everybody. Give him a round of applause. I'm going to introduce you to somebody else real quick. I want to introduce you to my next friend who's, he's kind of new in the business. Please welcome from... Oh, actually, no, I got to bring this guy up first. I forgot. I got to bring him up over here. I thought I had to bring the other guy up, but this is the guy I got to bring up first. Let me get this up here. Okay, here we go. I'll get it up here, folks. Just give me a second here. I apologize. I don't have a stagehand, and I'm also out of shape. So, welcome to the 50s. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait, I got to bring... Excuse me. That's it. Oh, I'm sorry. There we go. We got to put this back in here just to help him out a little bit. There we go. How you doing, Lonnie Luau?
Hey, what's going on? Yeah.
It's a good crowd, ain't it?
Yeah, I dig it.
You dig it?
Right on.
Hey, Lonnie, you look kind of orange.
Justin sold me some of his tan in a can. How you doing? Good crowd.
Very good crowd. Did you like it? Did you sleep okay at the hotel room?
Slept like a log. Don't blame you, lady. I didn't write this. I just showed up.
So you're okay?
Yeah.
Can you say something to the crowd?
Aloha. Forget it. Go back to New York.
No, we don't have people from New York in here tonight. We got a few people. Do we have anybody from New York in here tonight? We got some New Yorkers? New York. It's got to be used. You got, now, that's difficult coming from New York to come here. You got to get used to the way people talk. Am I right?
You got to get used to, please, thank you, excuse me. Nah. We love you, though. We love you.
Yeah.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what do you want to do?
Ray Charles.
Ray Charles? No, we can't. We can't do that. We can't do the Ray Charles thing because Justin already did that. So let's do something different. How about you read somebody's mind? You guys ready for this? What is somebody thinking?
Someone's thinking, damn, that's a good hunk of wood. That would look good on my tiki deck. I wish I had a hunk of wood like that. Thank you, sir.
What's somebody else thinking?
Damn, that's a good hunk of wood. I wish my old man had a hunk of wood like that. Thank you, Nan.
Maybe we get somebody up here to just do something amazing. Could we get somebody to do something amazing? I need someone to blindfold my friend here. Would you help me out, ma'am, for a second? Would you come up here? Yeah, would you come up for a second? Just for a second. Come on up here. I'll put him over here. And just stand behind him. This is Lonnie Luau. And what is your name? Hi, Kathy. Just step over, Justin. I apologize. That's okay. Now blindfold him with both your hands. Just reach up as far as you go. Way up there. There's his eyes. Way up there. There you go. Blindfold him. There you go. Now, what do you see, Lonnie?
Not a damn thing.
Do you know anything about Kathy from the touch of her hand to your eyes?
Oh, yeah.
What do you know?
I recognize the ring.
The ring?
It was rotating on QVC 6 weeks ago. It's a damn good deal, Kathy.
Okay, no way. Now, keep them blindfolded, Kathy. Don't let them see anything. Somebody hold up an object, and Lonnie Luau will tell you what you're holding up. I know this sounds incredible. I know this is almost too... Somebody here, hold up something. What's he holding up?
A hat.
Is that a hat, sir? It's amazing. Hey, we did this in a little town in Mississippi.
Stayed on stage a whole hour doing this shit. They're going, no, you ain't going nowhere till we threw this shit out.
Let's give Kathy a big round of applause. Thank you, Kathy. You're sweet. Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you. We want to get you a drink, Kathy. So whatever you want to drink, it's on us. Okay?
Yeah. Get you one of those tropical drinks.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Woo. Okay. Lonnie, do you have any advice for her?
Yes, I do.
What advice do you have for Kathy?
Wood is good.
Okay.
Kathy, put another log on the fire.
Okay. Let's have a big round of applause for Lonnie Luau. Give the crowd some advice before you go.
Remember, no matter where you go, there you are.
Okay. That's good. Okay. Let's put Lonnie over here. Lonnie Luau, everybody. That's okay. A smattering of applause I will accept. Thank you very much. I can't wait till the review comes out tomorrow night. Giggles, smiles, and a few laughs. And smatterings of applause. But you're a good crowd. You really are. You know what? I know. It's Thursday night. This is not the weekend yet. You're saving yourself, right? Am I right? The weekend's coming. And it's going to be fun. And right now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage a new friend of mine from Inglewood, Florida, Jimmy J.
Okay,
good morning.
Jimmy J.
Oh,
there we go.
Whoops. Uh-oh.
How you doing, Jimmy J?
Some bitch. Bitch, here's a big crowd right here.
You like this crowd? What do you think we should do?
Get the other comedian back up here.
Well, he has a strong presence.
Yes, he does. And good jokes, too. How you doing?
She's the girl that blindfolded the tiki.
Oh, yeah. All right. You ain't got the hops or that hunk of wood, do you?
Did you go to the eye doctor?
Yes, I did.
What'd he say about your eyes?
He said, one eye is from Goodwill. One eye is from the Salvation Army. He gave me a note to give to you.
What'd the note say?
You cheat some bitch.
You're bandaged up, man.
Yeah.
What happened?
I was on a balcony talking to my ex-girlfriend. Oh, some bitch slammed into me. Next thing you know, I was going, thank you for paying attention.
This is a good crowd.
Yes, it is.
A good crowd.
Yeah.
We're going to have an operation on Jimmy J very soon. He was born with one nostril. And we're going to send him to the Muppet Hospital in Orlando.
That's right.
They're going to fix him up. So, you know how they fix you up?
I got no idea.
They take a little from your rear end and they graft it into your nose and make you a whole new nostril.
waiting for this one.
No, thank you. I don't want to look like an ass. I won't know whether I got to blow my nose or wipe it.
So what would you like to do right now, Jimmy J?
I'd like that singer to come back up here. That guy's got talent. I don't know what the hell you do.
Why do ventriloquism?
Then what?
Ventriloquism, you know.
Like the Muppet Show?
No, that's puppeteers. That's puppeteers.
Yeah?
Yeah. You said you wanted to be a Muppet someday.
Yes, I do. Because I can do Kermit the Frog.
Go ahead.
Kermit the Frog here. On the toad again. I just can't wait to get on the toad again.
You better laugh, honey. That's as good as this shit's going to get right there.
Grover.
Near.
Far.
Near.
Far.
I think you got your zipper is like hanging down.
Well, get some girl to zip it up.
That's not polite, Jimmy J. Have some manners, okay?
Sorry.
Okay?
Sorry.
Okay?
All right.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Why don't you sing that song you've been working on?
Not enough there was wagging. My tailpipe was dragging. You could hear me all over the town. Then I went to Meineke Knuckler in Englewood. Meineke Knuckler, you set me free. I can hear myself think, and I can hear myself say, woo-wee. Meineke Knuckler, Englewood.
That's not a song, that's an advertisement.
$25, that's your life, buddy. That singer's good. He got a tip jar right there.
Yeah, he got a tip jar.
Can I give him a tip?
You want to give him a tip?
Don't work with ventriloquists again. You're good enough to be on your own.
He's very good. He's talented. I love his. We got that guy going.
Where's that guy going? He's from New York?
Yeah, that's the New York guy. He's just going out to
check his yacht. It's still in the parking lot, right behind the DMW. This is the tale of the castaways.
He looks like a very successful man.
He is.
He is?
Yes.
How do you know?
He looked at you and went, shh. I can always tell someone that's successful when they look at you and go, shh. How you doing? Would you say, she? For me one time? Just go ahead and do it. Go, shh.
You want to just go, shh. He wants you to do it. Yeah, could you just go, shh.
See, he's successful too. He knows bullshit when he sees it.
Well, I was going to actually have my burrito come out here. I had a burrito puppet tonight that was going to talk to you folks, but...
I ate it. That is okay.
No, the burrito puppet was going to do an imitation of a politician.
It still can. An hour from now, I'll be talking out my rear end.
Hey, listen, Jimmy J, why don't you tell them the truth what happened to you with the bandages on your head?
Charlene and Carlene.
What happened?
I was in my trailer drinking old Milwaukee beer. There's a knock on the door. There was Charlene and Carlene. And they were holding frying pans.
Holding frying pans?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
I was drinking old Milwaukee beer. I said some shit.
Like what?
Hey, make me something to eat, bitches. I woke up in ER. You're just like on TV.
Well, listen, Jimmy J, what I need you to do right now is like...
Well, there's a touch of realism.
Justin, we all make mistakes in life.
The biggest mistake you made was putting that son of a bitch into your show.
We needed a Muppet in our show.
I'm a puppet.
Muppet, puppet, schmuppet.
Racial tension.
Okay.
I think they ought to build a wall around the mother chill. Thank you, Lamb, for getting that joke. Actually, this ain't looking too good. But that's what Obamacare will do for you. So get out and see your doctor soon. I'm sorry, Jimmy J. No, he actually, we're teasing you folks. Look, his legs are right here. He was folding up all the time. He had his legs right there. I had not pajamas on. I fooled you. Thank you.